No, definitely.
This is a song I wrote about my hometown, St. Louis, and a little place in St. Louis called Tulare.
Back in the studio.